We'll hit the streets at midnight, still dancing after dawn.
Sunshine rain.
Hi, vloggers.
We're listening to a little bit of Peter Allen, Bicoastal.
It is Friday the 13th.
Those are always lucky days for me because I was born on Friday the 13th.
That's right, you are. January 13th, huh?
1970-something-ish.
Wow. You know, vloggers, we really aren't going to hang too long tonight because we really have to, we've had a busy day.
It's a busy day. We had lots of work at the zoo and then had to come back home and do a little record and some audio work, and we had to do some script work.
Yeah, we've had some catching up to do.
Yeah, so.
But we did it, and then we're supposed to go have dinner tonight with Kirsten, and then we have an early rehearsal in the morning.
And there's a rumbly and matumbly.
Poor star. Ooh. So do you forgive us if we have a very short vlog today?
Please don't hate us.
Don't hate us, please.
So we're not going to mention anything really topical or anything at all.
No, we've heard a lot of, we've gotten comments back about Harry Potter and
Hairspray.
And we're going to respond to all of that.
Touch on them all, but we're tired.
But we at least wanted to say hello and happy Friday the 13th.
Happy Friday the 13th.
What is that word that if you're afraid of Friday the 13th that they were talking about on CNN?
I don't remember. I forget. Oh, then we got the TV on in the background. They're probably going to hear that too.
No.
You're watching our TV.
Oh, so. Well. Listen, have a great Friday night, everybody, and we'll see you
tomorrow. Have fun, and we'll do something tomorrow.
Yeah, and we'll tell you all about the opening, and the show opens tomorrow.
Ooh.
I hope the ball python shows up.
Ooh.
Or will it be Sammy the boa constrictor?
Sammy ate, so maybe.
Sammy ate today, so he couldn't perform, so the ball python was in. We'll tell you more tomorrow.
All right.
Let's tease.
Have a great day. We'll see ya.
Bye. Thanks, guys. See ya.